John Abraham-starrer Parmanu, The Story of Pokhran will now release on May 4th and seems like director Abhishek Sharma is happy as the movie's release now coincides with the same month as the Pokhran tests 20 years ago. Now, Abraham shared the teaser of the movie. He took to Twitter the teaser video and wrote, "The biggest secret operation ever that shook the entire nation. Parmanu teaser out now. The nuke explodes in cinemas on 4th May 2018. John's banner earlier announced the termination of a contract with KriArj Entertainment for Parmanu, The Story of Pokhran, which has been delayed since last year. Parmanu, The Story of Pokhran is an ode to the Indian Army and scientists who, although ordinary people, accomplished truly extraordinary feats in the face of adversity. It salutes, celebrates and truly embraces the slogan Jai Jawan, Jai Vigyan. While the premise of the film is based on true events, the characters are fictitious. The film also features Diana Penty and Boman Ranani.